The Oswego Speedway, we go qualifying heat race action. Tim Snyder, the car on the bottom, blows up. The 97 on the outside, that's Danny Lane, caught the open wheel, and look what happens next. Pounds into the wall in turn number one. Look at the front of that race car. Heavy, heavy crash in the qualifying heat. Is Danny okay? Yes, he is. That's him climbing out of the car, waves to the crowd. A scary accident, but fortunately, he's able to walk away from this one. The race car.